One of the Midland's oldest residents has passed away. Laura Wright from Saluda died last week at the age of 111. She was known as a pillar in the community and was a school teacher for more than 40 years. She said her reason for a long life was her faith. Her funeral is Wednesday at 1 p.m. at Pleasant Hill Baptist Church in Saluda.